When I look at someone like Vicki Butler, I'm very pleased to know that I'm a part of the Arts Council. At age 7, she was exposed to ballet by attending a performance that was sponsored by the Arts Council. I just think that she probably was so fascinated with the ballet. And Vicki today in our community is teaching children ballet. Anywhere that you see an AmSouth bank, you'll see AmSouth employees involved in the community.